Hey, my name's Mina and welcome to my channel. So right now I'm heading over to Ed Sheeran concert. Come with me.
Between opening band and Ed Sheeran right now, so got popcorn and it's been awesome so far, and I'm really excited.
Ottawa, how are you feeling? Now what we are going to do is we're going to try and lose our voices from singing too much. We're going to pick up. I know you can do a lot better.
I'm not a rapper, I'm a singer, you can fuck. I've got a lot of just getting quicker lyrics. You know you find me ripping the pickings out of the pages. They're sitting, I never want to give pity. This plagiarism is sitting, watch out on the rhythm. Prisoner with a vision, signed to a label, but didn't listen to any quickness. It's the book you knew, you did. 20 years I've been listening, but I love and respect. I don't know about having the songs from the heart. Cover the planet, we'll take it back.
Records everything I do live and I control it with my feet. It's kind of like having a backing track, you make it all on the spot. Everything you hear tonight will be live and from the guitar and the mic. That's all I want.
This is the song that I was promoting at that time.
And if you know it, I'd love you to sing it. And if you don't know it, thank you for coming to the show, because none of you would know the answer. Yeah, the show is white blue. I know that Canada is a very, very, very big country, and a lot of people here have travelled quite a long way to come here today. So thank you so much for making the drive. Thank you for singing, thank you for screaming, thank you for clapping. It's been an absolute pleasure. Give a little time to me, or burn this out, and we'll play hide and seek to turn this around. All I want is the taste that your lips allow. My mind, my mind.
Loki, that was amazing. Oh my god, I had so much fun. It was incredible. Oh my god, I'm speechless. Like, he was incredible. Such a great performance and lighting and sound and everything like that. And just, Ed Sheeran's amazing. And I even got a shirt. Yeah, I did.
I'm Sabrina, and Ed Sheeran was absolutely amazing. I'm so happy right now. My life is complete.
How'd you guys like the show?
It was super awesome.
I was gonna cry if he touched me, but he didn't.
I love Ed Sheeran so much, and his voice, like, it brings me in tears. Like, it's just so amazing. So if you guys don't really usually listen to Ed Sheeran, definitely check out his music, because after watching this, hopefully you think he's amazing, because he is. And so I got a shirt and I'm excited. And so if you guys like this video, please like it down below and subscribe to my channel. It'll be totally awesome. And peace out. Bye.